वेलकम टू डीएवी मॉयल पब्लिक स्कूल ई क्लास स्टैंडर्ड थर्ड सब्जेक्ट साइंस टॉपिक फूड। बिफोर दिस वी हैव ऑलरेडी लर्नड इन द प्रीवियस सेशन दैट वी गेट द फूड फ्रॉम द प्लांट्स एंड एनिमल्स लाइक फ्रूट्स वेजिटेबल्स लीव्स इन द डिफरेंट डिफरेंट फॉर्म। लेट अस सी इन दिस सेशन फ्रॉम विच पार्ट of the plant we consume as the food. Our topic is food from the plants. First is seeds. The seeds of some plants like wheat, rice are the part of our daily life. As you can see in the picture, my dear students, puri, chapati, which you eat in your dinner, lunch, isn't it? How they are prepared? They are prepared from the flour of the wheat. And how the flour is being obtained? It is being obtained by grinding the seeds of wheat. Next, pulses. Pulses also we get it from the plants also. It is also seeds. Pulses are also seeds. Pulses like dal, peas, gram, we eat from the plant, we get from the plants. Seeds of pulses are boiled. They are not eaten directly in the raw form. They are first boiled and some spices are being added to them before eating them. You can see the delicious cooked dal is also shown in the picture. How it is being prepared? First it is being boiled. The next important thing which we get from the plant are nuts. Especially in winter season we used to eat nuts like peanuts. You can see in the picture peanuts, cashew nuts, almond. These are the seeds which are generally eaten in the raw form. It is being used in cooked form also, but generally we used to in a raw form only. Next is leaves. From some plant we use leaves. Leaves are called green vegetables, and we should eat green vegetable because they are good for our health. Leaves of coriander, mint, curry are being used for garnishing and flavoring our food. Some leaves can be used as the medicinal purpose also, like mint leaves you can use for the medicinal purpose also. The next part of the plant which we consume as the food is stem. From some plant, the stem is being used as a food. Some plant stem are used eaten as food, like potato is very common. It is a stem. It is commonly used all over the world. Other stem like onion, ginger are also eaten as a food. Thank you.